Today we installed two new MS systems, so one Xevo J2XS QTOF and one BioAccord system to increase our biopharma analysis capabilities.
It's a lot of excitement to get a new equipment and this tiny equipment in this compact box, so that was exciting, yes.
So when you receive the BioAccord, you just receive one box. It's completely different compared to before another system where you see several boxes. Here it's just one big box with everything inside. So you've got your PC, this is already set up, software is installed, your RC is there, all modules are stacked, everything is plumbed and connected, and the RDA detector is there, the backing pump is there, and everything is on the same box. And the idea behind that is that the BioAccord is really a complete system.
So it was very surprising to see this kind of LC-MS system arrive in only one box, everything pre-assembled and ready to use, ready to put on the bench and to pump down. And it's really a gain of efficiency to have this system that can be installed very quickly.
BioAccord is very special because it's the first LC-MS system to be really considered as a single device from the beginning. Then it's very easy to implement because it's just one single button to start it up. And that's very easy and very fast. And then from the beginning and from the installation, we used standards that are really representative for the customers, so for the application. So peptide mapping, intact protein analysis, and release glycans analysis, for example.
There are several things that are important for routine analysis. First, the ease of use. So it will allow us to perform this analysis quite efficiently. We also have the possibilities to have users that are less expert in mass spectrometry to perform these kind of tasks. And most importantly, the robustness of the instrument and the reproducibility from one instrument to another will be very useful for method transfer between our labs and the labs of our customers.
The training was in two steps. So the first step was familiarization, in which we learned how to use the standards to quickly be able to run the equipment with the peptide mapping standard and the intact protein standard directly linked to our applications. And in the second step, we had a more application-oriented training.
The application training is not given by a service engineer, but really by an application specialist. And it's really focused on the customer's application, on the customer's questions, specific questions, and specific points that has been highlighted by customers to produce really results specifically for this customer.